I consider it a great honor and a privilege to be the CEO of Methodist. It's an organization that's been around for a long time. It has a wonderful culture and a rich, rich history of service in the community. Methodist has a variety of different roles that we play in Dallas. We're one of several really good healthcare organizations in the city. The uniqueness for us is we do about $150 million a year of charity and uncompensated care, which is quite a lot. It's about 12-13% of our total volume at Methodist. That's part of our ministry, and we're delighted to be able to do that. One of the things about Methodist that's very rewarding to me is that our employees for now 11-12 years in a row have selected us as a best place to work. And I think happy employees lead to happy patients and lots of other things that are really good. So it's exciting to me to have employees that are engaged at the level of our staff at Methodist. We've got a bright future ahead, and we're excited about that.